An alternative is to achieve the same effect, but completely oblivious to the guest operating system. And this is used in VMware's ESX server. The idea is to use content-based sharing. And in order to support that, VMware has a data structure, which is a hash table, kept in the hypervisor. And this hash table data structure contains a content hash of the machine pages. So for instance, this entry is saying that for virtual machine number 3, for its physical page, which is at this address 43F8, there is a machine page that hosts this physical page number of VM3, and that's contained in machine page number 123B. And the content hash, that is, if you hash the contents of this memory page, you get a signature. That signature is the content hash. That content hash is stored in this data structure. Now let's see how this data structure is used for doing VM oblivious page sharing in the ESX server. We want to know if there is some page in VM2 which is content-wise the same as this page contained in VM3. In particular, we want to know if this physical page number, PPN 2868 of VM2, which is mapped to this machine page 1096, is content-wise the same as this guy. So how do we find that out? What we do is we take the contents of this machine page 1096, create a content hash. So that's the content hash that we're going to generate, a particular algorithm that the hypervisor is going to run to create a content hash. So we create a content hash for this page 1096 that corresponds to PPN 2868 of VM2. Now we take this content hash and look through hypervisor's data structure to see if there is a match between this content hash that I created for this page and any page currently in the machine memory. Well, we have a match. We have a match between the content hash for this page and the content hash of the page contained in VM3 43F8, which is mapped to MPN 123B. So now we've got this match. Can we know that this page and this page are exactly the same? Well, we cannot. It's only a hint at this point that this page's content hash is the same as this, because this content hash for 123B was taken at some point of time. And we created this data structure to represent this as a hint frame which has a particular content hash. Now, VM3 could have been using this page actively and modified it. And if it has modified it, then this content hash that we have in this data structure may no longer be valid. And therefore, even though we got a match, it's only a hint, not an absolute. It's only a hint. So once we have a match, then we want to do a full comparison between these two guys. Make sure that these two guys are exactly the same. Full comparison upon match.